pitch. Swing, and there's a shot deep in the right center. Racing back to Lucci. Still going back into Death Valley. It goes right over his glove. He missed it, but Ruben Rivero missed second base. Now he's heading for third, and they're going to throw him out by plenty, but the center third is botched. Now he's heading home. The loose ball in the infield, and he's out by 5 feet at the plate. And that was the worst base running in the history of the game.